Joel.
I see you smiling. Talk to me.
Yeah, I mean, Eyo Nyame is one of my favorites by Reverend Yulavanan, and I think it was done well. Quickly, let me mention this. The rhythm, you know, the drum was quite loud. Maybe the next time, because of the style and because of the piano you were using, maybe the next time it can be a little bit softer, or else you can also do it a little louder on your touch. And I think I like the second time I liked the interpretation which was there, and it was still played like a choir singing. Few sections I could hear the piano doing something, but I could still hear as if a choir is singing more than a player playing. So you've got to work on your craft as a soloist. But apart from that,
great stuff. All right, Auntie M.
I fully agree with Dr. Adekwe. The melodic content of the song requires that you bring it at a point to rise and fall. I wasn't hearing too much of that. I wasn't hearing your expressions getting louder, getting bigger, and then coming smaller. And then I noticed you weren't using the pedal, but it's an advantage. You could have used it powerfully. So moving on, this is good, but moving on, work on using the pedal and adding more expressions, okay? Wonderful work.
All right, Kwame Eboah.
I agree with you two amazing ears as you have, because you got everything right as I thought. I think the whole thing about using the pedal is more like that could give you one moment to flow a bit without having everything being staccato the whole way through. Apart from that, you did a great job.
Okay. All right. So there you have it. I mean, we're talking about Joel's performance here. If you actually want to push Joel onto the next level, make sure you're voting *447*973#. Select Joel's name and you should be good to go. Thank you very much, Joel. Good one there.
Now the power is in your hands. To vote for your favorite contestant, dial the short code *447*973# and follow the prompts to vote for your contestant. Remember, voting starts from Saturday 7 p.m. to Thursday 5 p.m.